bounds.
Hey there guys, and welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. I'm a game developer. In today's video, we are going to create animated sprites in CRAZYTALK Animator 3. Let's get started. If you don't have CRAZYTALK Animator 3, download the free version. There is a link down below. Okay, so let's go to Actor. And you can see that we have all kinds of different characters. We have animals. Cats, dogs, you name it. Whoa, we even have a horse. It's a cave horse. Now, if you went to animation, you can see that this horse has animations. Let's try walking. Now, you don't have to use this character. You can replace the sprites. Now, you can also make your own animations. We'll get to that later. For now, we're going to use the presets. Okay, let's return to actor. Delete the horse. And let's go to human. And let's find a character we can use. Let's see. Whoa, fashion girl. Let's try this one. Okay, that's a guy. This is the girl. Couldn't tell the difference. There she is. She's very skinny. So let's go to animation. Go to human. And I'm going to click on Vogue figures. Female. I'm going to bring out my stop animation. Oh, I have to select the character first. There it is. It's 7 frames. Scroll down. And we're gonna use a jogging start and jogging loop. Whoa, let's export this. I'm gonna go to render, video, image. And that's a little too big. Let's make this smaller, 640. Frame rate, 30 frames per second. And we want 54 frames. And let's export this. I'm going to make a new folder, fashion girl. And this will be the walking animation. Walking. Wait a second, I'm saving this as a JPEG. This has to be a PNG. That's because PNG supports transparency. Let's export this. Walking. Wow, that was fast. Holy macro. We need another folder. Let's call this stop walking. Close this. Let's remove the animation. Let's apply jogging stop or jogging end. This is 36 frames. Render video, image. 36 frames. Make sure this is a PNG. Export. Stop walking. Wow, that was fast. All right, so I'm gonna close a CRAZYTALK and let's open Fusion. Okay, so here is Fusion, and let's import our character. New active object. Fashion girl. Start walking. This will be imported as an animation, and we have 53 frames. Crop images, hit OK. I'm going to flip this horizontally. I'm going to copy this, paste it on the walking, and I guess I can get rid of all the frames except for one. Paste it, flip it horizontally. Here is our walking animation. And we have to loop this at one point, okay? Let's hit the loop button, and I believe that's around frame. Okay, so there's a little lag there. Let's try at 29. And that doesn't look too bad. No, I think it's 27. We're gonna go for 27. That seems to be the... 27 looks good. Let's copy this. Paste it on the opposite direction. I'm gonna make a new animation. Let's call it stop walking or running. And that's gonna be this animation here. I'm gonna set this at the center. Flip horizontally. Copy this, paste it in the opposite direction. Here is our platform object set at zero gravity. At the start of the frame, we're gonna set up the object, which is going to be the girl. If the user presses right, then we make our character move to the right. And if the user presses left, we make our character move left. But you notice that our animations are not working. You can change the direction of the character, left or right. Repeat while right is being pressed. Let's change the animation sequence to walking. Try it out, and that sort of works. She doesn't start walking until frame 10, so we're going to have to subtract 10 frames from the loop. which would be frame 17. Copy this, paste it, flip horizontally. Try it out. Actually, let me remove more frames, 8 frames. 17 minus 8, that will be 9. That looks not too bad there. Paste it, flip it horizontally. Whoa, that looks much better. Okay, so now we need to do her stop animation. So if the right key is not being pressed, copy the action, negate it, and animation walking is playing. Then we're gonna change the animation sequence back to stop walking. Try it out. Because it looks like our hotspot for the first image, it's a bit off. So when this animation ends, it should be right there. Let me just copy the entire animation and paste it on the stop. Delete this, paste it horizontally, try it again. And that works better. Try it again. And that works better. Let me just copy this here. Paste it. Let's make this left as well. And I'm going to copy line 4, paste it, and replace it for left. Whoa. And that works not too bad. Okay, so subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.